Hello and welcome to another episode of Frightfully Forgotten VHS Tales. Before we get started, what are we drinking?
Today we're drinking Shivers. It's a Canadian common as opposed to a California common beer.
Today we're going to bring to you some stories about Convoy.
The movie
just
Convoy.
Just the movie and just some stories about it.
It's not horror, we know, but it's a movie that, from our childhood, goes way, way back,
and yeah.
More so for Justin. When I had met you, you were already into this movie.
Yeah, I already had it,
yeah.
And that was like 89
yeah,
or whatever.
Yeah, 89, yeah.
My dad was a truck driver.
Yeah.
What better trucking movie than fucking Convoy, right? And naturally, you know, I loved trucks, everything to do with trucks, and so I loved Convoy. And
I remember when I first met you going over to your place, I was blown away as to how many truck toys you had.
Yeah, and I used to have truck wallpaper.
Oh, yeah, the truck wallpaper, yeah.
Truck everything trucks.
Yeah, fun. I remember going to your place and, you know, your mom let me in. And,
yeah.
And going through the kitchen and then going to the living room and you're watching Convoy. I think it's the first time I ever saw Convoy like on the TV or whatever. And you're in that rocking chair.
Yeah, that little brown
rocking chair, and you had some fake like truck wheel in your lap and you're just fucking giving her on this like rocking chair watching Convoy, you know, like pretending to shift. And I'm like, what is this? Like, you're really excited about this. So you're like, I'm playing Convoy!
Yeah, playing Convoy.
Yeah, I sat down and beside you and watched this Convoy movie and like, okay, I get it. I get why this is so fucking fun, because it's a blast.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I mean, fucking Kris Kristofferson and Burt Young.
Yeah.
It's like, come on. It's awesome.
Yeah, it's a good cast.
Yeah, it's a good cast. Ally McGraw is a pretty good female lead.
And actually, it's a good story, you know?
Yeah, it's kind of a dumb story.
It's dumb, but it's good in the context of the movie.
Yeah, exactly.
It's kind of silly, too, you know, a whole hour and a half movie based on a song.
Yeah. Yeah, which is actually quite the opposite, really, because a lot of songs are based on movies,
yeah, it's
right?
Like a hit song from a movie, like Ghostbusters. It is a good movie. It's fun. It's fun as fuck. It's such a fun movie. We had watched it recently, actually. We were having a couple of drinks. I think maybe we were even shooting that night. Carl Woods came over and we...
Insert picture here.
Yeah. And we popped in Convoy.
Oh, fuck, it was so funny. Fucking Ernest Borgnine is a blast. Yeah. I need your car. What are you kids doing in here? We're doing nothing, officer. What do you mean, nothing? What's that you got in your mouth?
And the kid's chewing all this weed that he had. What do you got in your mouth?
Get the hell out of here.
And he just steals his kid's car and
comes up to the duck's truck. There's all, yeah. It's like, what do you think you're gonna do, like, in some shitty car?
Next to a big fucking semi.
He's all trying to see, and then he all drives him off the road, and he goes through that chicken coop.
Yeah.
Through the roof, like that house.
Yeah. It's like super ridiculous. Sandwiching the car between the two semis and everything. Like,
yeah. The fight scene, too. I'm going to go out and say that this is probably one of the best fight scenes ever. I think. Like, one of the best.
Because it's so funny.
Like, this is so good. Like, they did such a good job. And I love how, like, the duck, like Kris Kristofferson,
the main character, the big, you know, the leader of all the truckers, you know.
And he all sucks.
He gets the shit kicked out of him.
Ooh! Gets all punched out and he can't even participate in the fight.
I like the comedic realism of that.
I like Burt Young too. He's all running. He trips over that.
Yeah.
You think they're all strong and tough and a bunch of badass guys, and they all like suck. Like, they all can't do anything. Yeah.
And then it gets serious at the end, which is kind of neat. They arrest the black character, Spider Mike, for no reason.
Mm-hmm.
But he's easy to arrest the black guy in like the States and the South or whatever.
Yeah,
so
with no grounds, you just throw him in the cell.
And beat the shit out of him, and it's pretty dark at that point.
Yeah.
And then they have to go rescue him, and that's how they they create the convoy to go rescue him, right?
Yeah, yeah. The character development, you really feel for Spider Mike.
This is a little bit more than a VHS Tales, I think. It's more of a VHS Tales slash recommendation.
Yeah.
For this kind of forgotten little underground trucker gem called Convoy, which is tons of fun. Chris Christopherson, he's all strong and everything in this picture.
Yeah.
I've always loved this. I'd love this in my house, like a Convoy poster in my... Put that in my living room. That's that'd a nice awesome. Painting.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Like a painting of myself like that. Yeah. I'm all muscular and everything.
So, until next time, keep drinking and keep convoying.
The hell does that even mean?
I don't know.